圣经人物以撒。
Biblical figures, Isaac。
以撒是亚伯拉罕和撒拉的儿子，神应许的儿子。
Isaac was the son of Abraham and Sarah, the child of God's promise。
他出生在他的父母年纪很大的时候，他们给他起名叫以撒，意思是他笑，因为他们对神的奇迹感到欢喜和惊讶。
He was born when his parents were very old, and they named him Isaac, which means, he laughs, because they laughed with joy and disbelief at God's miracle.
以撒是神与亚伯拉罕立约的承继者，也是以色列国的祖先。
Isaac was the heir of God's covenant with Abraham, and the ancestor of the nation of Israel.
以撒在迦南地长大，那是他的父亲从他的故乡乌尔出发，跟随神的呼召而来的地方。
Isaac grew up in the land of Canaan, where his father had traveled from his homeland of Ur, following God's call.
他学会了爱神和敬拜神，也信任他父亲的信心。
He learned to love and worship God, and to trust his father's faith.
他也经历了许多冒险和危险，例如被埃及和基拉尔的王掳走，他们想要他美丽的母亲撒拉。
He also experienced many adventures and dangers, such as being kidnapped by the kings of Egypt and Gerar, who wanted his beautiful mother Sarah.
但神保护了他和他的家庭，并责备了那些王的罪。
But God protected him and his family, and rebuked the kings for their sin.
神也赐福给他和他的父亲，使他们富有和受人尊敬。
God also blessed him and his father with wealth and favor.
以撒一生中最难忘和最重要的时刻之一，是他和他的父亲在摩利亚山上把他献为祭物给神。
One of the most memorable and significant moments in Isaac's life was when he was a young man, and his father took him to the mountain of Moriah to offer him as a sacrifice to God.
神是验亚伯拉罕的顺从和爱心，要他献上他的独生儿子，就是他所爱的儿子。
God had tested Abraham's obedience and love by asking him to give up his only son, whom he loved.
亚伯拉罕没有犹豫，但相信神会预备一条出路。
Abraham did not hesitate, but trusted God to provide a way out.
他带住以撒和烧火的柴，去了神指示他的地方。
He took Isaac and the wood for the fire, and went to the place that God had shown him.
以撒背着柴，问他的父亲，燔祭的羊羔在哪里？亚伯拉罕回答说，神必自己预备做燔祭的羊羔，我。
Isaac carried the wood, and asked his father, where is the lamb for the burnt offering?Abraham answered, God will provide for himself the lamb for a burnt offering, my son.
以撒没有质疑他的父亲，但跟随他到了坛上。
Isaac did not question his father, but followed him to the altar.
亚伯拉罕捆绑了以撒，把他放在柴上，拿刀要杀他。
Abraham bound Isaac and laid him on the wood, and took a knife to kill him.
但神阻止了他，说，不要在这孩子身上下手，一点也不要伤害他。
But God stopped him and said, Do not lay your hand on the boy or do anything to him, for now I know that you fear God, seeing you have not withheld your son, your only son, from me.
现在我知道你是敬畏神的了，因为你没有将你的儿子，就是你独生的儿子，留下不给我。
God provided a ram caught in a thicket as a substitute for Isaac, and Abraham offered it as a sacrifice.
神预备了一只缠在荆棘里的公羊，作为以撒的替代品，亚伯拉罕就把它献为燔祭。
God blessed Abraham and said, By myself I have sworn, declares the Lord, because you have done this and have not withheld your son, your only son.
神赐福给亚伯拉罕，说，我要赐福给你，使你的后裔多起来，如天上的星， 如海边的沙。
I will surely bless you, and I will surely multiply your offspring as the stars of heaven and as the sand that is on the seashore.
你的后裔必得住仇敌的城门，地上万国都要因你的后裔得福，因为你听从了我的话。
And your offspring shall possess the gate of his enemies, and in your offspring shall all the nations of the earth be blessed, because you have obeyed my voice.
以撒和他的父亲回来了，他们因神的信实和预备而欢喜。
Isaac returned with his father, and they rejoiced in God's faithfulness and provision.
他们住在别士巴，神与他们同在。
They lived in Beersheba.And God was with them.
以撒的母亲撒拉死了，享受127岁，亚伯拉罕为她哀悼，哭泣。
Isaac's mother Sarah died at the age of 127, and Abraham mourned and wept for her.
他从赫人那里买了一个洞穴，在麦比拉埋葬了她。
He bought a cave in Machpelah from the Hittites, and buried her there.
以撒被他的妻子利百加安慰，他是他的父亲差遣他的仆人，从他在美索不达米亚的亲戚中找来的。
Isaac was comforted by his wife Rebecca, whom his father had sent his servant to find from his relatives in Mesopotamia.
仆人向神祷告求指引，神就引导他到了利百加，他是别土利的女儿，别土利是亚伯拉罕的弟弟拿赫的儿子。
The servant had prayed to God for guidance, and God had led him to Rebekah, the daughter of Bethuel, the son of Nahor, Abraham's brother.
利百加同意跟仆人回去，并在田野里遇见了以撒。
Rebekah had agreed to go with the servant, and had met Isaac in the field.
以撒爱他，把他带回了帐篷，做了他的妻子。
Isaac loved her and took her as his wife.
以撒和利百加生了双胞胎，以扫和雅各。
Isaac and Rebekah had twin sons, Esau and Jacob.
以扫是长子，他是一个熟练的猎人，喜欢在田野里跑。
Esau was the firstborn, and he was a skillful hunter and a man of the field.
雅各是次子，他是一个安静的人，住在帐篷里。
Jacob was the second.And he was a quiet man, dwelling in tents.
以撒爱以扫多一些，因为他吃他的野味，但利百加爱雅各多一些。
Isaac loved Esau more, because he ate of his game, but Rebekah loved Jacob more.
这造成了家庭里的冲突和欺骗。雅各用一碗红豆汤骗走了以扫的长子名分，后来又假扮成以扫，偷走了他父亲的祝福。
This caused conflict and deception in the family, as Jacob tricked Esau into selling his birthright for a bowl of stew, and later stole his father's blessing by pretending to be Esau.
以扫气得要杀雅各，雅各只好逃到他叔叔拉班的家里去。
Esau was furious and vowed to kill Jacob, and Jacob had to flee to his uncle Laban's house in Haran.
以撒祝福了雅各。并打发他走了，并告诉他不要娶迦南女人为妻，要从他母亲的家族中找一个妻子。
Isaac blessed Jacob and sent him away, and told him not to marry a Canaanite woman, but to take a wife from his mother's family.
以撒在迦南地过了一个长而富有的生活，神与他同在。
Isaac lived a long and prosperous life in the land of Canaan, and God was with him.
他挖了井，和他的邻居非利士人和好。
He dug wells and made peace with his neighbors, the Philistines.
他也遇到了饥荒和困难，但神告诉他不要下埃及去，要留在他要给他的地方。
He also faced famine and hardship, but God told him not to go down to Egypt, but to stay in the land that he would give him.
神也重申了他对以撒的应许，说：“我与你同在，必赐福给你，因为我要将这些的都赐给你和你的后裔，坚定我向你父亚伯拉罕所起的誓。”
God also repeated his promise to Isaac and said, I will be with you and will bless you, for to you and to your offspring I will give all these lands, and I will establish the oath that I swore to Abraham your father.
我要使你的后裔多如天上的星，将这些的都赐给你的后裔。
I will multiply your offspring as the stars of heaven and will give to your offspring all these lands.
地上万国都要因你的后裔得福，因为亚伯拉罕听从了我的话，遵守了我的吩咐、律例、条例和法度。
And in your offspring all the nations of the earth shall be blessed, because Abraham obeyed my voice and kept my charge, my commandments, my statutes, and my laws.
以撒死了，享受180岁，他的儿子以扫和雅各把他埋葬在麦比拉的洞穴里，那里是他的父亲和母亲的坟墓。
Isaac died at the age of 180, and was buried by his sons Esau and Jacob in the cave of Machpelah, where his father and mother were buried.
他是以色列国的父亲，也是十二支派的祖父。
He was the father of the nation of Israel, and the grandfather of the 12 tribes.
他也是耶稣基督，世界的救主的祖先。
He was also the ancestor of Jesus Christ, the Savior of the world.